We restored part of the guild, and we got this guy with us.
Killed, lethal,
he's a weapons dealer.
It's a curse.
I don't want that. Yeah, so he's a weapons dealer. We're gonna go do the quest now. So Delvin had another one for us. So we're gonna go speak to Endin the Silversmith in Markarth. He needs our assistance. So my guess is that that's what we're gonna get, a smith, after we complete this mission. I'm really just doing this because, like I said, I want that black guildmaster armor. It's pretty good, and if I'm gonna reset some of my skills, it's gonna be good to have. We're gonna reset lockpick. We're not gonna get any perks for it because we haven't put any perks into it, but it will give us a chance to level up some more. You know, slowly, of course, but still a chance, you know, to actually level up. And one thing I do want to go for too, which I completely forgot this thing existed. I don't even remember the frickin' name of it, to be honest with you. But, I want to get that, circulet that you can wear that lets you, pick two standing stones at the same time. That's pretty sweet, because then we can level up 35% faster. Get the lover stone and the, whatever stone we want. I mean, right now I think we have the thieves stone on. But I think we have archery and sneak like all the way up right now, so it's really not doing us much. I mean, we're not at 100 yet on either of them, so close. Actually, we may be 100 sneak by now. Let's see. Our sneak is 100. We couldn't take this perk. I'm debating on I'm putting that up. And if we are gonna put that up, we're gonna probably be using some of the Thieves Guild stuff. That works.
My wife Kira runs our... Oh, thank goodness. I wasn't sure where else to turn. Several months ago, I ordered a special silver mold from some artisans in Valenwood by way of a Khajiit caravan.
Never trust a Khajiit, bro.
Arrived. Later, I found out that it was robbed by a group of bandits led by someone named Regal Strongarm.
That's what you've been told.
Look, I talked to the Jarl, the steward, the housecarl, everyone. They all told me their resources were spread too thin right now.
They don't care, bro.
Word on the street says that the Thieves Guild is coming back into its own in Markarth. So I figured...
Yeah.
Exactly. Look, this mold is irreplaceable. I'll pay you well for its return, and I can also prove to be quite a valuable ally to the Thieves Guild.
Okay, no time to lose.
Yes, indeed. The only thing I can tell you is that the mold was taken to the bandits' hideout, a small cottage called Pine.
Oh, I live right there.
I'm not sure how many men they have inside, but I trust that won't be an issue for you. Good luck. I have silver to bend.
Unlike my husband.
All I need to do is enter Pine Watch. Watch after our guests. Oh, whoops.
What was that you said, venomous wife of mine?
Oh, venomous wife of mine. You pig-headed oaf. Yeah, he does sound big-headed. That's true. Right, let's go to Pine Watch. My dog is moving her bed and it's making a lot of noise.
Oh, if everyone hears your nails clicking and clapping, they don't like it. You're making me sound very unprofessional, okay?
I'm pretty sure I took these guys out already. It just says enter Pine Watch though, it doesn't say anything else. Like, I genuinely, with Thieves Guild, you generally don't kill people, but... Whoops. We've entered Pine Watch. Now what? Recover his silver mold. So not gonna tell us where it is. Guesses it's not up here, right? I do hear someone walking around. Okay. Is this where we have to go? I don't even know. What the hell is this? It doesn't even tell you where it is. Alright, whatever. An axe just chilling. What the hell is... What is happening? The ultimate healing. I'll take the ultimate stamina. Orange arrows. We like our books. Oh, hello. Right. Doors barred from the other side, eh? Glass arrow, bandit highwayman. Master. Did that move a little bit up here, or is I just imagining things? Probably imagining things. Ooh, wow, we almost had it. Too much. Immediate break. There we go. This wine. Get out of here. That wasn't worth a master lock. Did I recharge this thing? Yes. La 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 da, da, la la la. Come here, buddy. That thing is sodomizing you. Sodomized by a mace. Why do you weigh so much? Ah, whatever. I'm gonna throw him off the bridge. I love doing that crap. What the hell's down here? Doesn't look like there's much. If anything. No, they're like, let's just put this area here for no actual reason. Maybe the guy was down there previously. It's a way to get around. I don't know. Normally I take these torches, but my sneak is still high right now, so... whatevs. Where the hell are we going? Bye, Felicia's. Oh, you got stuck. Well, we're not going down there. Oh, the Khajiit caravan. So this is the right place. But there's just dead Khajiit. Wait, is this where we just came from? This is where we just came from. What? Twat! Any more of you guys, huh? Did I just see someone? Yes, I did. So I'm not going to redo my smithing. Not yet. I mean, I guess I could, but it's like, why? Let's get up top there. See what's going on. One here? Oh shit. He was right there. Let's start doing that. Let's start stealing from them if they notice this, big deal. La, 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 la. Anyone that's close, we'll pickpocket and then kill him.
I tried to tell him that he wouldn't get past the traps, but he wouldn't listen.
It was a stupid plan, and now Regal is so mad she won't even let us cut him down from there.
Aye, and she's added more traps now as well.
Oh, more traps, eh? Okay, so I want to take this guy out. But we didn't recharge, did we? Nope. And take him out, then hide, and steal from the other two. We've done two so far. How much has it gone up at this point? Not much. Come on, sit back down.
Nothing here after all.
Nothing here after all, bandit. Now sit.
Wizards. Now that's power. But they got that secret magic.
Turn wood to gold? No, but I could turn iron to gold.
Yeah.
Nah, I'll take their souls. Look, they don't even care that this guy's dead. You guys suck! Let's take the Orish arrows. You guys are stupid. I'll take the iron ingot. Let's read. We have three Roar's letters. Let's read one of them. Come on, it won't be that bad. Rachel may be paranoid, but she's as dumb as a mammoth. Body hair like one, too. Oh, she words. Fighting words, I'm just saying we can get into the treasure room, we would be set, we could just take the money and north to catch a ship. I know a guy whose cousin knows a guy that could get us set up with some pirates in Hammerfell, and in the meantime we can live high on that money for months. Okay. Oh, I hear somebody talking, he said something about that Dalmar. Maybe I'm imagining that, but he's definitely speaking in a silly accent. The Dalmar. Etalos. Then again, people say I have a silly accent, so whatever. Chamber pots. It says bucket. They just say shit pail. Oh no no no.
Now that's the real art. No rough stuff. Just take it and go.
Yeah.
It don't sound like much fun.
No? You tell me. Oh, I forgot to use it. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. I feel stupid. Pickpocketing these fools. Who killed this guy? I did not. Turn around. No? Whoop. Oh, shite. I can kill him right now, I just don't want to. I want to try to pickpocket him. Do we have an unrelenting force? Here we do.
Fools!
You won't leave Skyrim alive!
Oh. I'm not afraid of you! If I had the last perk, I would have been free already. Alright. He turned, I didn't expect him to turn. Where'd he go? Oh, he's checking out his fallen friend. How fast is pickpocketing, Chris? I have no idea. Oh, light fingers, eh? Probably relatively fast. I think it was at 38. I've only pickpocketed like 4 people, right? Alright, let's try this way. Oh, you're sleeping? Forgot to do it again. I feel stupid. Not a glass helmet. Should have been wearing that, bro. Wouldn't have saved you, but you know. Let's see. That was just from one pickpocket. Oh yeah, it went almost all the way up. It's probably a skill that we could have had leveled up a long time ago. Well, I feel sheepish. Oh! Okay. I'm very sneaky. We're gonna take out this guy first, the bartender. Cause he's watching everything. Do, do, do. 76%? Steal his cheese, he didn't really mind. We got everything on him. Oh, they are like blind as bats. What's this? You've all been warned about trying to break into my treasure room, but Roars didn't think I was serious. Now, he's dead. You've all had your cut of the take already, and if I catch any of you dung lickers, ooh, they're talking about licking poop, trying to break in again, I won't let the traps kill you. I'll do it myself. Damn! Guess it was nothing, right? Yeah, you were just hearing things. Your bartender just died.
There's a killer amount.
Huh?
What was that?
Ooh. Same warning? Yep. Now they just realized that he's dead.
Must be my imagination.
It must have been, man. Wait, is this the guy I killed? Or is he sleeping again?
Like I'm supposed to figure out which college I'm in. Knife. Tired of getting disarmed.
Hello. Awesome. Thief.
Retired someday. Myself.
Can I get some beer every now and then?
And you're all done, sons. I think it's funny, I steal their gold, but then they still have some gold on them. Like, do they have it in separate purses? Take the steel arrows, they're worth like a dollar, right? I could probably sell them for two. Well, I take all the warnings. All the books, they're mine now. I don't know how many more bookcases I have, but mark my words, I'm gonna get another house sooner or later, and I'm gonna build a library there too. So I'm gonna need all of the books. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, hello. Who's this? Oh, this is a strong arm. Okay, well, we may not try to. Oop. She caught me, but she's dead. It's always a ton. I love the way the Nordic stuff looks, though. Aww, poor lady. She's all nakies. Who sleeps in armor, though? Like, seriously. That would be cool if they didn't actually sleep in their damn armor. She was kind of sexy, though. What you think? Yeah, a little bit. Alright. Let's grab this. And the money. Dead Draugr. He had 6 gold. Master! Master! Oh, we can't set that off anyway, but we're gonna jump it just so we don't get into bad habits after we reset sneaks. If I had a follower with me, these would be set up every damn time. I don't think there's one follower that is able to, you know, has that perk that doesn't, I don't even know what the hell it's called. Oh, shnikes! That doesn't set the crap off. I mean, we should be good in here, right? We're gonna take all the things. All the things and all the stuff. What is this? Silver candlestick? La 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 la. So we have to decide after we actually finally complete this Thieves Guild. You know, did actual everything. Why can't I pick up that piece of gold? There we go. There's the mold. After we pick it up, do we want to complete all the, like, guilds? So are we going to do the Bard's College, or are we going to do, Companions? I don't really care about becoming a werewolf right now, to be honest with you. And I think the Bard's one is actually pretty quick. Am I missing anything here? Is it supposed to be a trap? Like, seriously. La di da, la di. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh yeah, it's all through here. La da da ba di da da ba ba do ba bi da ba ba. Skibidi bop beep bop, skibidi bop bop. Da ba da da. We got the candlestick mold. Oh wait, there's this guy still here though. Excuse me, sir. You're levitating, and your head is like almost inside the dresser. You are amazing. Right in the ass. We are gonna get the hell out of here. La da 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 da. Oh, that was there too. Hello, Shadowmere. And we're, like, almost home, too. Look at this. I never should have come to my own damn place? That's what you say. You never should have come here. Cat. My horse will kill you. Like, oh, I hit Shadowmere by accident. Picked the wrong place to rob. Twat squat. Nope. There's the twat squat. whoop. Yeah, more Nord carp armor. It's pretty bitchin'. I gotta say, I likes it. It's worth a lot. Yeah, I know I'm carrying too much to be able to run. See, what I would like to do is make some dragon armor for two-handed weapons and one-handed weapons and all that, you know, good stuff. Like a warrior armor, I have my sneaky armor. Actually, it's not even the sneakiest of armor. What do I have on my thing right now? Let's take a look really quickly. I forgot. So, this one is our health. Is really a health thing because we're an archer, so we got that. And then this is one-handed and stamina. So, we do have a one-handed thing there. This is not the best, actually, so what I might actually do is see if you can put block on this as well. Like, on this one, obviously. But that's not the best. Bows do 40% more damage. The potion ran out when I was doing it. Bows do 46, created potions are 28. Yeah, because I think the other stuff I wasn't going to use, but I think there are some other things I can do with another set of dragon armor. You know, we'll eventually get enough crap. I'm going to just throw the stuff in here right now. What do we have? We can throw in here. It weighs a ton. Now I just put armor and stuff in here, actually. Pick up a bunch of weapons or something? Dwarf and sword. MD Warhammer. Daggers. Glass wood. Staff of fireballs. Wabberjack, a blaster, unpredictable effect. Yeah, that could chill for now. Picked up 4 orange daggers. Oh yeah, because I was just stealing everything. That's right. That's why I got this stuff, because I was stealing crap. Really? Nothing else? And I still have this much stuff on me? Got a ton of potions, right? Scrolls. They don't weigh anything, really. We get a bunch of that on us. Oh, my doors are closed again? Who's been closing my doors, huh? Oh, yes. Briar Heart, Nordic Barnacles, another Charis Egg, Ectoplasm. Like, who gets these for me? Lydia, you go out picking this crap for me? I'm not redoing it. You do it because you're my house, Carl, and you love me? Is that it? Alright, let's put our ingredients away. Everything but the Nurn root. Do we have any potions that we don't want to carry? I'm sure we do. Potions! Cure poison. We'll carry one. Don't need that. We'll keep that. Filter of alteration. Nope. Resist cold. We'll keep that. Nope. 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 That's it against warriors. We don't need this anymore. Did I just take that by accident? Yeah, I I pressed the trigger against my damn desk. Potion destruction. Nope. 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 Keep the carry weights on us. Potion of fortify schmithing. Why are we holding this? We gotta drop that off downstairs at some point. Potion of healing, no good. Potion of health, meh. When did I pick up all this crap? I don't even remember doing this. Potion of vigor. That's alright. We're not going back there for a while. I wonder how often this refills. We used it and did almost nothing last time. You got a lot of miscellaneous crap, huh? Not really. Oh, we have all these books though, right? Let's put some of these books away. Yeah, I'm gonna put them away. Place 7 more books on this shelf. Hells yes. Look how nice. Like, that's a quest item? Did I read this? Oh yes, we did that. But we finished it! Didn't we? We might have to pick up those letters if we can't fit the rest of our books. Oh, we're not gonna be able to fit the rest of our books. Yeah, let's take the letters, actually. Whoop! Let's just take the letters. Oh. It's easier to activate the bookshelf and take them. Yes. Damn it! Okay, letters go in this knapsack. Wait, do I have any up here? Any letters? I don't see them. There may be, but I don't see them. Okay, books. Store that. Store that. Can't store that. Okay, back to the books. I was looking at the wrong shelf, apparently. Okay. Back to the books. Okay. That's fine. Now, what else do we have that weighs so damn much? It was the damn books. Ah, what's in here? Nothing. Alright, what do we have in here? Nothing. We're gonna put some. You're gonna see how organized and OCD we are. So this is for what? This is for circlets. Right? That's what it's for, right? Oh no. Wait a second. Wait a second. Was I not organized on this? I wasn't. Look at this. I put stuff in the wrong damn container. Okay, only circulates now. Okay. That's what goes there. Give any more circulates. Grab the circulates. Circulates. Here you go. Store that. This one is for our necklaces. Yeah. Gold diamond necklace, you can have it. It's like, why would you put 1% sneak? Because it doesn't matter what, how strong you make the enchantment when you're just trying to get your enchanting up. When it comes to like sneak and crap like that, it goes up the same whether it's a grand soul gem or a petty soul gem. So you might as well just use your petty soul gems. That's why I'm so big on collecting as many petty soul gems as possible. What am I putting in here? I'm only putting in necklaces that I don't wear. You're like, why are you OCD about this? Because when you want to make stuff afterwards, it actually is a lot easier. Less stuff to sift through. And this is rings, right? Yes. Alright, what else do I have on me in apparel? Yeah, these don't really weigh much, so and this is a quest item, so I have to actually return that. I should have returned that last time, I'm an idiot. Or do I have to return it? Maybe I don't. I don't know. We got all these soul gems. Look at these grand soul gems, they're beautiful. So we're gonna store the good ones. I have a bowl and a bucket. That was an accident. Okay, common soul gem with a lesser, nope. Grand with a grand, you go there. Greater with a greater, bye-bye. Lesser, lesser, yeah. Lesser, lesser. Alright, let's drop these before we forget. Did my bar just yawn? You're on the job, buddy. Wake up. I'm gonna drop off my smithing garbage downstairs. So I haven't been back to the house in a while if all this stuff respawned. At least a few days in game. Alright, let's see. Can't put that away. Why do I still have this? Like, I did that already, right? I don't need that anymore, right? We good now? We good? I don't have any more, ooh, what's up here? 100 cotton, pearl, small pearl, give me that. Common soul gem. I don't remember what these do, but we'll take that one. Alright, what's it do? I should have told you what it did the second, Force, you stagger 25% less than foe stagger? Is that what I have right now? The hell does that come from? Prices are 10% better. I don't plan on selling anything, so it's probably useless. But yeah, okay. Oh wait, what's this? Ooh, yeah, give me that. All right, let's return this thing. I've wasted your time long enough. What you doing, dear? You're dying! Alright, let's go back to this schmucky.
come on in.
I'm gonna be a silversmith one day, like my mother and father.
Like your mother and father?
Songs.
I work silver. You've more than proven that the Thieves Guild is back on its feet in our city, and earned every bit of your reward. Tell Delvin that he can count on me to provide the influence around here with the right people when he needs it.
Okay.
If you're ever looking to sell any illegally obtained merchandise, I'd also provide my services as a fence. It's the least I can do.
I can pretty much do that with everybody now. Glass boots of strength added? Hey, let's see how good they are. Not bad. Pretty sure I could probably make better, but still not bad.